On the February edition of Connect New York, Governor Kathy Hochul's administration is at odds with the State Opioid Settlement Fund Advisory Board's recommendations to invest in harm reduction policies, including overdose prevention centers. We'll examine the state's investments in combating the overdose crisis and learn more about harm reduction strategies on this special edition for Overdose Epidemic Week. All that and more on the next episode of Connect New York.